Understanding the Earth's geological record is the key to understanding our future. I build computer models that describe how the Earth's tectonic plates have moved and changed their shapes through time. Our aim is to understand the planet's surface environments and their topography through deep time, on land and in the oceans. My Earthbyte research team and I synthesize big and complex geodata using a software system, much of which we have built ourselves. I've been an advocate for open source software and open access geodata for my entire career, and using these principles that help make research reproducible and transparent, we've built a virtual Earth laboratory that draws together a set of software modules and geodata. The geological record provides us with information of how the Earth, its surface environment and its biosphere have responded to major change through time. The oceans are particularly important in this context because sediments in the deep sea record changing ocean currents and global climates over tens of millions of years. What inspires me the most in science is my Earthbyte research group and the immensely talented students who are drawn to the group year after year, expanding its capabilities and adding new ideas and new energy to the group. I feel extremely honored and thrilled to be elected into the Academy's fellowship, especially because Australia is my adopted homeland. I feel that the Academy will give me more opportunities to make contributions to earth science in Australia, and particularly to foster the careers of young scientists.